money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. And make you wanna dribble dribble, you know, riding in my fear, you really have to see it.
Oh my god, you guys. Hello everybody, Sky. Thank you so much for the Prime sub. I appreciate it. 5 months? Hell yeah. Also, Bean, thank you for the Prime sub. 16 months. Jeebus, Maku, 25 months. Oh my god, Corona!
Hey, Amarshi. Hey, a chat. Hope everyone's having a nice chill day so far. Doodle cheer 100.
Doodle cheer 100! Hello, Corona. Thank you for the 100 biddies. How is your day going? 100 s'mores! Congratulations, Corona, to having 100 s'mores. The first person to hit 100 s'mores on this channel. Hello, everybody. Sky, congrats for getting first. Hi, Snowy as well. How's it going, everybody? How is it going? Choo-choo. No choo-choo. You guys don't have to choo-choo. It's... I'm just more than content with having you guys here with me. But yeah. It is community night, so if anybody wants to play, you're more than welcome to join. Yeah, we vibing. We vibing for now. We are playing DBD as per the use. Oh my god.
Wait, are we doing a choo-choo motherfuckers moment? Doodle cheer 100.
100. Why does it say motherfuckers like that? Thank you for the 100 other bits, Croton. Choo-choo motherfuckers. Hell yeah. Choo-choo motherfuckers? Why is it so sassy? Why is it like motherfuckers? Like, I don't want to get in the way of the TTS, because she's gonna call me out. Hi, Dry Bones, welcome in. Happy Saturday. I hope you're having a lovely day. Right, let's load up the game because it will take a hot second to load it up, I'm pretty sure, because my computer is slow. We are running the fish, so for those that do want to fish, when we're in the lobby, you can fish. In the lobby, okay? I'm saying this multiple times. Only in the lobby, otherwise I have to turn off the fish. And you guys don't want that. You guys wanna be able to fish whatever you want. You sound hella posh when you're trying to swear. What do you mean? That's because I am. No. Motherfucker. Well, at least it's unique, I guess. Right? It's unique. Right, here's the game. Do we go here or do we just go here today? Yeah, we'll just go here because we're fishing. Right. There we go. If I see one single fishing game, I'm crashing this train. No, don't crash the train. The train is vibing. We're going on holiday, guys. Oh, Luck's the first person to fish today. I'm pretty sure Coronan is in the lead because the leaderboard has not been reset. So... I like this lo-fi version of this song. Oh my god, Sky. Oh my god. Okay, you guys... Okay. I'm gonna say, I know it's community night and I usually say it's free for all, but at least ask first, okay? May you, Drivers, you wanna join? We have a space. Feel free to come in. Yes, Sky, you may join. Because the problem is, if people just join, if more than like three people want to join, I don't want just whoever's online to click join party straight away. So that is all. But yeah, Dry Bones, if you... Are we friends? I'm pretty sure. Are we friends on, DBD? How do I join? Oh my god, Maku. Yeah, why didn't it say yippee? Hello? Yippee! Maku, thank you so much for the 100 biddies. Look at all those emotes. Oh my god, look at them all vibing. Hell yeah. Maku Dancer is one of my favorite emotes. You can join me by using my DBD code. There we go. Oh, Bean's casting a line. If it's on Steam, just let me know that you sent a request, because I'll have a look. Oh, look at that! Hype Train success! Thank you everybody for the Hype Train! I appreciate it. Bean called a lobster. Are you gonna cook that for us? Bean, can I have a little bite? A little bite? At least it's better than what Luck got. Luck got metal tubes. Thank you for the lurk, I appreciate it. Thank you for the hydrate, Snowy. We don't do VC on Saturday, Sky. Oh, who got cute Marshy? Snowy got cute Marshy. Yeah. Oh. Hi Severe, welcome in. Rabbit fish. I didn't even know a rabbit fish was a thing. Let someone else join so I can send a friend request. Does anybody else want to join? I mean, what we can do, Dry Bones, is we'll just play one and then you can join the next one if you want. And I'll keep an eye out for the request, okay? Oh, another rabbit fish. And then if anybody else wants to join afterwards, what we'll do is we'll do rotations. You play console on PC? It doesn't matter, this game's crossplay. Right, maybe we should throw on some more yams. Yeah, the cat that just let jump on your lap, that's just Maku. I know you're talking about Maku. Actually, meow. I knew that's how you talked in your free time, Maku. Just meow. Is that a friend request? I will have a look. Let me check it on. Oh, I got it. Hell yeah. You can join now. We haven't found a match. Get in here. Oh, it's all just loading in now. That's so weird. Hi, Solomon. Passing by to say hi. Hello. How's it going? Happy Saturday. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Also, Also, welcome in Chaotic Spring. Happy Saturday. How's your day going as well? You did the fish command and never cast. Did you have a cooldown? I think it's a little buggy. It's still a pretty new game, I'm pretty sure. So, I'll try to be useful. Don't worry. We're just here to chill. And if anybody does be super sweaty and toxic, then they don't get to play. Because we're just here to have fun. You waited 2 minutes and it didn't do it? Rude. You are at risk, Luck. Better watch out. One wrong comment and you get kicked out. No, I'm joking. Just let's all be nice. Community time. Right, queue time so long today. I would have thought more people would be playing because it's the last day before reset. Sky's still learning. That's okay. We've played with all sorts of skills on this channel. I want a fish. Oh, hi, Bacon! Happy Saturday! Hello. What we gotta do for queues is just complain about the queue. Oh my god, these queue times are so long. Give us a match. These queue times, am I right? How am I? I'm doing pretty good. How's your Saturday been? I hope it's not been too bad. A clownfish. You found Nemo. Okay. No more fishing because we are gonna be in the game in a second. How do I listen to songs like this? This is KK Slider from Animal Crossing. Vibe. Oh, being called a tire worth 1,000 gold. Excuse me. Wow. No, Sky. Can I read them? Of course I can. Oh, we're going somewhere. Here we go. Deathslinger? Who dat? Deathslinger is who they are. Aren't they? They're great for Saturdays when we vibing. I was playing a game earlier as a killer and I had Skurchuk and fucking there was no Skurchuks around whenever I was hooking somebody. So I just never benefited from that. Right, one gen. Oh, I'm guessing he's got deadlock because lock dropped off his gen when we popped ours. Oh no, he's being chased. We got you. I got you. He stopped chasing luck. Maybe he's coming back to hook. Oh, there's luck. Oh, he's still chasing luck, I'm pretty sure. Right, I'm gonna go do the one in Shaq. I think there's one in Shaq anyway. Oh, luck already started it as well. Nice! Bingo bongo! Are you waiting, Bean? Are you waiting for the fish? Is that you waiting patiently? Gens before friends! Gens before friends! Gens before friends! Gens before friends! More fish. What's everybody's goal to catch today? We already got a cute marshy caught. Solomon, no fishing! No fishing when we're not in the lobby. You have been warned. Solomon, no! Should I do the silent? The silent? The solo gen? Any time out? No, Solomon didn't know! It's okay. Special. Right. If he does pop here, we've got this window to vault out of, so we should be okay. I'm just gonna hope that somebody else is gonna get them because I am the only one on a jet. Oh, hello. Funny seeing you here. Am I right? I'm kind of putting myself in a corner right now. Oh, there's a whip! No, please! Paint the wall red. No! No! Don't kill Solomon! No, somebody take chase from Dry Bones! We have lost a soldier. Right. Go back to this gen? No, he's going back to that gen. I don't want that gen actually anymore. Chase after luck. I might chase after them as well and see if I can get a flashy save of some sort because we can't really take another hook stakes right now. Oh, I thought luck was gonna loot the ambulance. Oh my god, I thought you were chasing luck, sir! It's gonna be dry bones. First game doesn't count. It's a warm up. Don't worry. What I'll do is we'll play three games together and then I'll make a new lobby, see if anybody else wants to join. If nobody new wants to join, then we can have people going for second turns as well. Oh my god, Sky, you just teabagged him. I love a good Death Singer game. I like the fact that he's only M1 me, so, you know. Lark, what are you doing? You could have saved me by now when he was hooking Sky. You're gonna leave, Solomon? I hope you have a wonderful rest of your Saturday. I can't get Sky. Solima. Thank you. I love it. I can't believe that worked. Window tech. Did you guys see that window tech? You scooch behind their butt cheeks. This is for you. Damn, you bonking bean. Or is that... What is that? Is that a bomb? Does he come up here? Yes, he does come up here. Come on. Oh, bye bye. I need him to just leave a little bit more. So weird watching everything faster in spectator mode. Yeah, it is a bit weird. And then you hear my commentary like 10 seconds later. Dry Bones is in the future, everybody. Ooh. They can tell you if I die or not. Surprise, surprise. I do die. I am sorry. That was me trying to hit a great skill check. Hello? Oh, he found luck. This is a hatch game for sure. We're not getting regens done. Let me just do that. Maybe he'll be more inclined to come to me so that luck can get hatch. Did anybody bring hatch offering? No. Wait a minute, is this Springwood? I thought Springwood was the surface map. Oh my god, he's gonna be chasing me and I can't see him. Luck got away, I think. Oh, I hear Luck. Oh, there. Oh, he's coming this way, though. might have seen me. Be one with the trash, be one with the trash. I am the trash. Hi Dio, happy Saturday. How's it going? Right. I'm just gonna get some blood points then, I guess. Hope you enjoy my never use- this is my flashlight. Do we have the same setup on our flashlights? I'm gonna have the green flashlight with the green add-ons. Oh, up there. Right, basement isn't here, so I might just stay here. It's going good. I'm glad. I'm glad you're having a good Saturday. Right. Hopefully. Okay, everybody, fingers crossed that the hatch spawn's here. Fingers crossed. I'm pretty sure he's above me right now. What did I say? It would spawn there. GG's. The hatch god said, here, I gift you hatch. Let us put on our yams again. Oh yeah, fish. Sorry, my bad. My bad. Fish. You may fish. I feel like you're just here for the fish. Don't reveal our secrets. Yeah, it's okay. I get it. You guys don't care about me. You just want the fish. I guess that's the fish in some way, bacon. A burger. But a fish burger. Might be a bit, little bit soggy. Has anybody caught Corona yet? Hi, monkey! Happy Saturday! You'll get your small when I'm not flip round. Oh! Dio caught Corona! I just said, has anyone caught Corona yet? No way. That's crazy. Hi Gina! Happy Saturday! How's your day going? Oh! Gina, thank you for the resub, 25 months. Let's go. I hope you're enjoying your marsh boat. I appreciate you. Oh, what? That was my Twitch alerts at the top. That's why you can see it. There we go. You're just eating lunch right now? Oh, I hope you're eating something tasty. It's going good. We've just started. We just finished our first game. Oh my gosh, I'm being egged. It was pretty good. I got hatched, so we live. Wait, there we go. Monkey, you got your s'more. Gina got her s'more. I got a mustache. Hi, Goob. Goob got their s'more. Goob, how's your Saturday going? Thank you for the stretch, Snowy. Oh. Wait, I'm massive. And the hydrate. Oh my god. These cue times. Oh, there we go. Thank you for the hydrate. I've been here the whole time. A guardian of the city. Damn, Goob, you never told me you were Batman. The Goob man. Right. Oh, Snowy got a silly little marshy. Right, get your last fish in. You've got 40 seconds. Try and not fish. Yeah, you get gold, Gina. I give you all my gold. Bat Goob. There is a cooldown. So if you're doing fish and you can't fish, it's because there's a cooldown. I might have to put the cooldown for longer. You guys and your fishing, I swear to God. We still got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people to fish. There is so much fish in this place. You'd think that some of there would be no more fish because everybody's taken all of the fish. It says on top of fish if you're on cooldown. Okay, cool. If the game loads in, you won't get to see your fish. No more fish. We gonna suffer? That's okay. I'm already suffering. Legion? GG's. I tell you the X amount of time before you can fish again. Yeah, it does. It does tell you. Can't suffer if I'm chibi. I'm too cute to suffer. Don't let me suffer. But it's like luck suffering first though, so it's okay. Right. Got this. No suffer. Only say, "Oh, you're pretty. You're cute." What, are you gonna kill me? Kill me? I'm just a tiny little marshmallow. I'm not doing any harm. Hey. Oh my god. Hi, bit guys. Realize you were there. Why am I here? If only to suffer. Look, I gave them a hook. Right there. Dry bones, no, I'm sorry. Oh, you've got breakout. I also break out. No, dry bones. Right, this might be a quick match. Wait, better watch out. You better watch out. You better watch out. You better watch out. Come on, Will. Give me some favors. Not again. Yeah, again. Gina, have you got any good plans for dinner? Oh! Oh my god, I thought you had Unbreakable. You scared me. Oh, wrong angle. Ooh, that sounds good. Uh-oh, my internet isn't good. Am I sounding like a robot? Or you... Beep, 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 boop, boop. Marshy Skylark, Gina Goop, Severay and Monkey, how are we all doing? Hi, Foxy! How's it going? Happy Saturday. Leftover chili? Mmm. Oh, it's just all right. That's okay. At least it's not bad. We'll take that. I'm sick. No, Monkey. You better be resting. If I am a robot, beep 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 boop beep. Downloading suspicious files to Gina's PC. After this one, we've got one more match with this lobby, and then we'll create a new lobby, and then we'll get some new peeps in, if anybody wants to play. I'm warning you now, in case your game takes a bajillion years to load up. Cough, cough, goob. Download this suspicious file, pants grab. Don't make me pants grab that pants grab, if you know what I mean. Oh, he's there. Hello. Hello? Oh, he's got Bam Bam! Let other people play? I can wait. Lucky, I don't think there's gonna be that many people that wanna play. We're gonna do 3 matches of everybody and then, you know, that's how it works. That's how we're doing it. I used to be able to dance for hours and only like 10 second breaks. Oh my god, now I need like 3 minutes between each chorus I do. Yeah, but Gina, you getting back into it. That's what counts. 3 minutes is fine. 10 second break is barely anything. What can you do in 10 seconds? Breathe one breath. And that's all. Oh my god, wait, I read Corona's message and I... Oh, that's okay. That happens to everybody. I do that. I hate it when you do that. When you press the heel and then you use Sabo and you're like, oh shit. Fox, are you planning on doing another DBD stream soon? Because I've been waiting. That's the basement. I know what Marshy could do in 10 seconds. I know what Dio could do in 10 seconds, if you know what I mean. When you wanted to stream the DVDs this week. As in... this week, there isn't much time left on this week. So you mean today or tomorrow? Well, today I'm streaming DVD right now. And tomorrow I don't stream. It's movie night. Oh, you guys got that. Sunday onward? You silly sugar cube. Yes, I am a silly sugar cube. Right, if I get this... Oh, he's not coming out this way. Ah! I didn't know he was gonna come there. Gotta drive soon so I can't stay long today. That's okay, Gina. We appreciate you being here. No matter how long. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. I just absolutely destroyed them. That's okay. They're not on a death hook. they're not on a death hook. It's okay. Oh shit. It's not okay. I'm not okay. Oh my god. I'm getting sliced. Gina, we love you. I will hydrate after. Hello, Flory. Happy Saturday. How's your day going? How long can we loop Shaq for? Wasp bleeding out. Well, we don't have... Oh, he's got BAM! I forgot about that. I'm gonna die. He really thought I was gonna vote. Okay, Adrenaline got rid of my men, but... Interesting he didn't vote that. We had Adrenaline as well, but it mended us rather than healed us. Oh my god. Oh my god. My hero? My hero? My hero? Hungover but surviving. How's the stream been? It's been pretty good. This is our second match for today. I know it sounds crazy, but queue times be really long today. But we've had fun. If he picks up me, I should be good actually. Don't heal me. Just rescue Dry Bones. Because I don't know what he's doing. He's picking up but then dropping, which just gives us extra wiggle. Extra wiggle. Flurry, I know you don't like talking about it. No, don't get me. Get them. Yeah. But are you streaming today? I know you said you were yesterday. I just have to know for non-suspicious reasons. Are you streaming today? Where's Jet? Jet usually comes in a bit later. It's a bit too early for Jet. Where's the door? I'm moving. I just killed you. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Oi! I didn't mean for that. I'm sorry. I'm back. Is this suspicious? Fuck. Who's healed? Who is that? Oh, they're healed. Okay. They're healed. No. Okay, to be fair, if he picks up Dry Bones, that's the best thing because Dry Bones has already been picked up once. Which means they can wiggle free. Has the door been 99? The door's not open actually, so we're kind of just screwed. He's just gonna beat us out. Yay! Survivors are not left on the ground often. I just like to say that is what behavior said. Who's that? You're really far away. Look, you're missing out on this slug race. Marshy's plotting something. When it comes to Flurry, I'm always plotting something. But it's always something positive. So, you know. See if I bounce back, feeling rather rough. That's okay. Even if you aren't gonna stream, are you thinking about doing something in the Discord with the dads? I wanna play some games with you, maybe some DVD. Behavior needs to see the stream. Imagine somebody from Behavior comes into stream. Oh my god, the door's been 99'd. Imagine if somebody had Unbreakable right now. Does anyone have Unbreakable? Anybody? Anybody? Shake your head if you don't have Unbreakable. No, no. Anybody? No? Okay.
Wow.
Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. I wasn't allowed to 99 the door from luck. Isn't it the consequences of our own actions? Open your door. Open your door. I will give you this. You're killing me to pity that guy. Oh no. What did I do? I didn't do anything. I was just trying to save my friends. Dry bones. No. Hello. I'm gonna die now. Get out, you guys. Dry bones, you did great. You did great. Hey, I had fun that match. Even if I died, I had fun. I had fun. I appreciate you letting out the other two. The Bam Bam really threw me. GG's. I enjoyed that match. Yeah, the Bam Bam threw me. I'm gonna DM you. It's hilarious. You don't want to share the DM with us? How could you? Right, last match with this lobby, and then we will get some new peeps in here if we want. You tilted me too badly. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Look, I feel you guys are just here for the fish. I'm gonna say it every time. Oh! Fox got a squishy! Hell yeah. More squish. Yeah. Oh no, I don't think my sound alerts work on this screen. I don't think I put in my sound alert. Hi Jet! There you go, Fox. Jet is here. Happy Saturday, Jet. How's it going? I was waiting for you. Yeah, Fox was like, I miss Jet. Pookie's not here right now. Are my services required? A wink wink. Jet now has, for those who don't know, Jet now has two P100s in DVD. He's got P100 Wesker and P100 Chris. Heckin' yeah. Oil me up. I'll oil you up. Oh, you know what I mean. Right, I'm gonna use one of these actually because I'm running out of the green ones. I'm no longer a man of the oil. That was me a decade ago. That was last decade. That's nothing compared to my level fight Kate with her cat sweater. The cat sweater hits different, Flurry. That cat sweater makes you fucking OP. For real. Oh my god, Jet just got a big mama pickle. What the hell? I swear, one of the first ever games I played with Flurry, this pig killed all of us, and Flurry was looking for Hatch and fucking looped the pig for like the length of 3 gens or something. It was crazy. A lot changes in a week. Max, you're in a new decade. New decade, new you. Did he escape? No, unfortunately not, I'm pretty sure. But that's not the point. The point is, Flurry was so good. Still learn that from me? Damn. Sometimes I wonder if I actually because some of my matches, I won't lie, I do absolutely terrible. But sometimes I do not bad. And people don't even learn anything from me. Woke up at 4 p.m. Why am I still tired? Jet, because you fucking went to bed at like 7 a.m. or something. You get into hats standoff with the pig. Yes, if you do the boops, they become your friend. Besties with the pig. Boop the snoot. So if I do terrible, can I say I learned that from you too? Absolutely, 100%. You should really try my standstill tech. It works about 60%, 40% of the time. You went to sleep at 7? Yeah, but the thing was I went to bed before that and then woke up and then went back to bed. Oh, you've had it work on the wolf? The Dracula wolf? I don't think I've tried it with a Dracula. I'm too scared. I feel like they're just gonna destroy me. Right, no more fish. No more fish. I'm pretty sure that was the last fish anyway. I know there's one more fish anyway. No, Jet, I will time you out. Oh, this is the last fish. Everybody knows your bush tech is where it's at. Bush tech, standstill tech, tree tech. Most recently, we've had gen tech. Let people pet me as Dracula wolf. I've never had a nice Dracula. So that's still a must try for me. Oh, you love this song, but I just turned it up. I'm sorry, Flurry. It's Animal Crossing covers. I'm in the basement. I'm in the dungeon. Oh, corrupt intervention. Oh, I can do this one though. I hate this map. They're rarer than friendly pigs. So that's more. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's Myers. Oh shit. Did you lose me? I'm scared he's gonna come back around that corner. Hell yeah. Quick and quiet, baby. That's all we like. Barry, excuse me, Jet. I love my little quick and quiet plays. Usually I would put on flashbang and head on, but they took away my flashbang. So I can't be toxic anymore. The door was still moving. I think, I just don't think he was looking in that direction. If killers aren't expecting it, I don't think they would look there. Oh, I'm scared. There's a company. Oh. Well, at least it's not Tombstone. I don't think he is. He just downed them. Unless it was a lunge rather than a knee. Too quick on the tier 3. Yeah. Just the normal Myers. I should get this this gen. I know it's nearly Halloween, but is anybody excited for Christmas? Because I love me some Christmas. Hello! Oh my god, I didn't see you here. Oh, he's just gonna thump me. I'd rather you slice me. Thank you. Right. My beamer! Way I lag! That's crazy. Knock out Franklin's summoning and summoning. Oh. Well, luckily that's two different gens being worked on, so we good. I can just hang around here for a bit. Oh, unless he went straight to Dry Bones. Is that chilly? For mayhaps be chilly. Seem like a long lunge. Oh, you're thinking of coup de grace.
Coup de grace.
I'm on that with your stream open. You make good white noise. That's the white noise. Even the lurk legit. Have a good nap. Do you reckon my beam has run out? Perfect. Where's the ASMR? What do you want? What ASMR do you want? I can't see. Knockout means I can't see. Where are you? Where are you, Dry Bones?
It's free real estate.
It is free real estate. Where are you? Oh. Dry Bones was picked up. Go pop, 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 pop. My microphone doesn't pick it up, unfortunately. Nice, Dryburn's got off. I am gonna get a new... Oh, Sky died. Why did Sky die? Why did Sky die? Sky gave up? On hook? Why? Why? Did this guy give up or was he just hooked up many times? Wait, hello! Walk in front of me. Oh. Oh, I can rescue you, Dry Bones, don't worry. I got you. I'm on the way over here. Oh, you got hooked twice already? I didn't see you get hooked. I was too distracted. Right, Luck's getting chased. So I got you. I heal you. We got this. Two more gens. We got four more hooks. One, two, three, four more hooks. Before more people start dying. Got you? I already used the palette here, so I'm kind of fucked. Unless he swings. Yeah. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I'll just die. I ran into a dead zone. Oh, at least I'm underground, I guess. Ow. Is that necessary, sir? Sir Myers. Lunch break's almost over, so I gotta head back. I'm gonna do the rest of the day, Moshi. Dio, thank you so much for stopping in. I appreciate it. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Hopefully, I'll see you later. Hello. Oh, really went for the Sabbath there. Took it personally. Yeah, I don't think he likes me very much. But I don't know what I'm doing to make him mad at me. Right, Lux sleeping. Oh yeah. Let's just go to a gym. That's all we can do, really. Look at that. Go that way. Go say hi. Come on. Go say hi. Go. Hi, Nolan. Happy Saturday. I will do perk romance. Oh, perk. Oh my god, words are hard. Perk randomizer next game. Have you played Silent Hill 2 yet? Ooh, I've heard good things about that game. It's real good, there you go. See, I've heard good things. He's cute, he's our friend. I'm pretty sure he would help us with the generators if he could get out. He can behold my nuts. I'll behold your nuts. Right, let's go. We could also do the other one down here, I'm pretty sure. Where's the one in the starry room? Down this way. Has this one already been done? Oh, it has already been done. That times. Okay. Luck is looping for days. Jeepus. Oh, wrinkle box. We'll take it. Where did Luck go down? Let's just, smash out as much of this as we can. He's probably gonna come to this gen because he's a little chilly. And I'm the chosen one. Look at me. See? I'm scared. There's too much fog. I can't see anything. I'm blind as it is. I'm blind as it is, let alone with Myers. Oh, we go back to Hook. My nuts have been through worse. Worse than cooking them, turning them to stone, freezing them, and teleporting them to another plane of existence. That's some impressive nuts, I have to say. Let me stick this, please. Stick it, stick it, stick it, stick it. Adrenaline! Take me away! A secret place! A sweet escape! No! Well, we did the gens, and that's what counts. Ow. Hey, Mars is there. No freaking way. Keep all testicles, breasts, and butts away from the beholders. They like weird shaped or strange knickknacks. Be careful. Oh, Goob, you're playing with like with a delay, a little bit of delay. Right, everybody dead, so we don't need it. We don't need to see people die. Right, thank you those three for playing. We're gonna open up a new lobby now. The hatch spawn next to my Hook, that hurts. GG's, enjoyed the match, but horrible, it scared the shit out of me. Hey, those are the best Myers matches, when it scares the shit out of you. Oh, I know what Bean's ready for. Right. Right, let's get three new people in if they want to play. And if not, then, oh, the testicle in the damn cage. On my screen, Jet said it first. Look. Sorry. Right. We have Bacon online. Maybe Bacon wants to play. Goob, do you want to play? Fox, did you want to play? If not, then we can have the same people then. But give them some time first. I'm gonna join one sec, no worries, Fox. I think Monkey wanted to play as well. Monkey, did you want to play? I do wanna, but can't. That's okay. I mean, Monkey, you're VIP, so you can play during the week if you want. Wait, Fox got a freaking treasure chest! Nice! Fucking hell, look at that! Oh my god, you got enough gold now? Rob Fox Trooper. Imagine if that was actually in command. Should I do that? So it's more fun when I play with you guys than other random. Oh my god, I didn't even answer Fox's question. Fox, I'm free on Thursday and Friday. I think. Yeah, Fox, I'm free on Thursday and Friday all day. Like, whenever. But not next Friday. I'm free on Thursday. I just remembered I've got a collab on Friday. I got a collab on Friday. It's at like 5 p.m. my time. So I could do afterwards, and that would be like 8 p.m. your time or whatever. Like later on during the day, like 9 p.m, 10 p.m. for me. So evening for you time-ish? Like, actually, I don't know what time it's... Or on Thursday, I'm free all day. Yeah. Will I ever get something that's not the value of a willy? No, dry bones. What is the DMs? No worries. I stream Thursday. Oh yeah, you do, with Kit and Marin. Yeah. Right, if nobody else wants to join apart from Fox, I'm just gonna double check. This is my second time asking. We have two spaces. Does anybody else want to play? There is spots, Bacon. Would you like to play? I saw you in the menus. Hell yeah, we got one more space. Don't sit there. I don't want to play. I just can't. No, you do. I'm sorry. May I? Of course you can. This is my DVD code. I don't know if I'm able to play. I believe in you, Bacon. I believe. Let me back up. No worries. Take your time. Ba-ba-bum. I'll sit in the corner and then I will come and join you and bring you hot chocolate. We'll do three games and then we'll switch it out again if there's more people that want to play. I want a fish. I'm on the leaderboard, right? Let me catch all of my mods. Is there lost half of my games? Oh, the game kicked you. Oh, we had that issue. I got a branch. That we had the issue last time, didn't we? It kicked you out for some reason. I think the only mod that hasn't been caught yet is Oh, I know. Have all of my mods been caught by at least one person? Somebody caught Goob. Somebody caught... Did somebody catch Bean yet? I think somebody caught Artie. Nobody has caught Lum yet. I think. Wait, Cronin caught a silly little marshy. Yay. What are you gonna do with your silly little marshy, Cronin? You think you're gonna get a bin? No, I believe. Oh, look, you got Goob! Where's Goob? Goob, you've been caught! Nice. Don't you want to know? So you're not going to tell me? I see how it is. It's rare. It is rare. All my mods are rare. Oh, here goes Goob. What do you got? Hit us with it. Oh, you got a fish. like what you're actually supposed to catch in this game. You got a fish. Goob's like, I don't want a fucking fish. I want to catch myself. Yay. Oh! Who's this? I just got Steam achievement for this. A blue whale? Fox caught a fucking whale? How strong is your fucking fishing rod? Oh, fucking hell. You got a, I got the friend request. You got the treasure and then you got a fucking whale? That's insane. Right. Let's get them in. Get in here. Forget the rod, how deep is that damn puddle? It's really big puddle. Wait, who was at the top of the... Cronin, did you see who the top of the leaderboard was? I didn't see who it was. It's either Cronin or... Fox right now, I think. Still top for points, but I think Fox is top for biggest catch. Oh, I see. Well, Fox did just catch the biggest fish in the game. Wait, Cronin got a pickle. But just because it's the biggest, I don't think it's the worth the most gold. There is an ultra rare that I put in that hasn't been found yet. You hate pickles. I also hate pickles. Fox, you can have my pickle, if you know what I mean. Is a great song, and it's Animal Crossing version, which makes it 10 times better. Damn, we gotta complain about those queue times again. These queue times, am I right? Also, I finished doing my spooky week schedule. I had a question. Would you guys prefer it for me to just do Monday to Thursday? Because Monday to Thursday is like the week of Halloween. Or do you want me to do an actual week, 7 days, or just over 7 days of spooky games? I will still be doing the community night on Saturday of the DVD. But there'll be no DVD during the week. That is the only problem. We're gonna be doing pure scary games. I feel I should put Bob Ross up as well, seeing as how long these queue times are. Wait, Flory! Jump scare, Flory, thank you so much for the tier 1 sub! 7 months, I appreciate you, you sweet bean. I hope you enjoy your marshmallows and your ad fucking free viewing. You don't have to apologize. I was like, oh my god, a rocket ship? Because usually that's not the sound. I need to fix it. Because it's meant to play the... It's meant to play the Pornhub GTA sound. And it didn't do that. I need to fix it. I need to write that down before I forget. Right, no more fishing. We're going into the game. And then the gifted subs go, I can't believe you've done this. But they're all broken at the moment, I think. So I was trying to convert them all over to Twitch rather than sound alerts. Twitch alerts. Oh my god. Punch! Oh my god. Why did it play twice? Can you punch for the I don't know why I'm saying thanking you. I was gonna say thank you for your daily s'more. I'm having a lovely Saturday punch. I can't believe you've done this.
Yippee! Cheer 1 WORMP.
Warp! Monkey, thank you for the biddy. I appreciate it. Does he know? Yes or no? I don't know why it played twice punch, but you're welcome. You're welcome. Thank you. Just constantly just thanking Punch. Everybody say thank you to Punch for just being here. Why no worm? It did worm. Did you not hear it? It went cheer one or worm. Oh, it didn't say worm, did it? It went W-O-R-M-P. Worm? Worm? Let us worm, TTS. You are the gift, Punch. Hell yeah, you are. You got this, Fox. I believe in you. I think last time I played this match on a against the blight. The blight ended up... Oh, oh my god, what the hell? The blight ended up... camping? Tunneling? One of the two. Oh, that's the upstairs one done. Nice. It's not W-O-R-M-P, it's a worms. They said it fine last time, didn't they? Worms. Today they were like, no. Standstill tech. No. Oh, that's awkward. I'm gonna go down. Please leave me alone. Hello. I'm dead. Uh-oh. No, how do they know that person was there? How do they know? Rolling away. They'll never find me here. If I had my power struggle wheel, this would have been great. Damn, they have massive balls. They just picked up, no concern. That gen's nearly finished. I'm gonna touch that one. Hi, Kira. Welcome in. Happy Saturday. How's your day going? Right. Box is coming this way, so we should run. Oh my god, nice dodge! Hi, Golan, that scared me. Oh my god, Golan, I've got your perk randomizer. I completely forgot. I will do that next round. Got a lot to do. Oh gosh, this gen. I just want to stop it regressing, and then I can leave it.
Open the door, or I'm gonna throw rocks through your windows, you dumb whore.
To do tomorrow. Oh no, what a tiring weekend. I hope you have fine time to relax for yourself. Who told me they're gonna throw rocks at my window? Goob, how dare you throw rocks at my window? Okay, reset. Hopefully. Fox needs healing. He's on death hook. Heal. Do you reckon if I stand by this hook, he won't see me? What do we think? Is this obvious? Is he coming this way? He's not coming this way. Can this fucking gen... This gen was at 95% and I've absolutely destroyed it. And I'm gonna die because of it. I'm going to find a new gen. Come on, speed! Surprise, motherfucker! Oh shit, all the pallets are my bro- Well, we appear to be dead again. But it's okay. I didn't want to play it anyway. Right, now we turn on the music because we're dead. This is how we vibe when we're dead. This is what it's like in the afterlife. It's just shaking that booty, you know? Just get away. Insane. Box again. Nice. You got this. Yes. Use all the pallets. Keep going, Fox. The gen's nearly finished. You are crushing it. Oh. Hell yeah. Everybody's injured. That's kind of an issue, but I believe in you guys. Fox is on the door. Fox is no longer on the door. Fox is now dead. Oh, there's a hook right next to the door as well. No. Nice try, Fox. You were crushing it. You were looping for days. Right, Baker's now on the door. No! Oh, nice try, Bacon. At least he can't hit you there. This might be a tricky rescue mission. That was a fun match. I enjoyed that one. Oh, resilience. Resilience gamer, hell yeah. The only problem is I feel like he's gonna come straight to this hook as soon as unhook happens. Yep, there it is. Oh no! Door. Run again! He's being forced out. He's got light. No, he doesn't have light born. How did I miss my line? Hatch gods? Hatch gods answer us now? Oh, is he gonna let them go? Very nice. Friends? Friends? Oh no! I forgot that was a thing now. Maury. Damn, I thought he was gonna be nice. GG's though, played well. Again. Watch everybody come out of Loki for the fishing. Strange face. That looks like a bong. That he'd get a bong and he's like, steady on, let me just. Another drink as well. Should I do that now? Do I have time now? Should I buy a Fang or Adam? Fang. Yeah. And then join me. Oh my god! Fox! You caught the gremlin Marshy! Fox! Why you got that? You got that Coronan look from last time. Get a drink. You guys be entertained with fishing. I will be right back. Right, no more fishing. Crony's got the last fish of the day, of the session. Bean, how many fires have you caught? I've just noticed. Oh my god, Corona caught Mini Bean! Mini Bean! Bean! You got caught! Right. Mini Bean! Right. Way, look who I loaded behind. Way. Oh my, whose perks are those? Oh, it's another blight. Oh no, it's not. It's a Demogorgon. I thought all the mods were supposed to be worth the same. Okay, so I thought this too. I inputted them as the same, but they're randomized like weight and price. So it will all be different prices. Yeah, it randomizes them all. Stick it. Oh my god. M1 doggo, it is M1 doggo. He cute though. He cute. He cute. Bacon, he's coming towards you. Robin. And he's got chili. Hello, how's it going?
Omninor.
I don't want to do this anymore. Omninor. Whee! Okay, Bacon is being traced. That's not the stairs. That's the stairs. Let's do this one. I'm so good at doing these skill checks. Imagine if I had missed that skill check. Would have been funny. Oh, he stopped chasing Bacon. He's on Fox. Fox has got this, I believe. Fox is like... Ever since Fox moved from playing on the Switch to playing on PC... It's cracked. No, Fox! I'll come and get you in a second. It's because they watch me? Nah. Nah, nah, nah. There's this one streamer that I watch. She's like DVD pro. She's called Mish. And she is insane at this game. And she just casually can hold a conversation whilst looping. It's crazy. I'm like, how are you multitasking like this? Please. Teach me the ways.
Open the door or I'm gonna throw rocks through your window, dumb whore.
You dumb whore. Why do you want in? You're not allowed in. No. Unless you bring chicken nuggets. Then you can come in. Open the door. Bush tech? Bush tech? Nice. Then we do a little bit of this. And then a little bit of this. And then back to normal. Like you were never hooked. A meat hook through the shoulder. It's now just a scratch. Also, I'm currently watching all of the Saw movies. I've watched number 1, 2, and 3. So now I understand, like, the meat plant. Now I get the reference in the map now. So that's kind of fun. Apart from, the Saw 1 was good, Saw 2 was not bad, and then it got really weird. And then it just got really gross, and I was like, eww. I'm not sure about this anymore. So I've been holding off watching number 4. That was a great skill check on my screen. That gen's nearly finished. Oh, we're on 3 different gens. That's nice. Right. Should I just stick this? Until he comes over. He might go straight to that gen was quite close. What's going on? Not chasing anybody. I've got anxiety. There and let him hit me. My gin! See, that was the bad play. Oh, I missed a skill check. Oh, there's 2 gens who've got pretty progressed. That's good. He is. Oh, he nodded at me. Hello. Oh, he's kind of cute. Wait, do I know this person? Imagine if it's somebody I know. That'd be crazy. Here comes the Adept Fang. Actually, I don't need healing if they're gonna pop that gen. I have adrenaline. Right, let's keep our options open. We need to save. I'm gonna come save, if I can. Maybe we get a little flashy save going. Lupin. Oh yeah. Oi, nice. Oh. Flashing. Oh, we turned the other way. I am so sorry. I could have helped. Wait for it. Oh, he's got... Oh, we already know he's got chili. Yeah, like one as well. Open your door! Open your door! Oh! He didn't go back. Fuck. Protect me, Ben! Just leave! I'm dead! Just leave! Go, Bacon! Go, be free! The fence betrayed me! No! Hey, two out of four, skill that counts issues. As a win. Skill issue. You survived if you have pony power. That's what I'm missing. Oh, yeah. I didn't have any way of saving either of you. It was... We were both on death hook. I tried to go for the flashy save, but I couldn't. You got your adept? That counts as an extra win. Right, we'll do one more in this lobby, and then we will get a new lobby going if anybody else wants to play. Let me know now, so I can remember to get you in. Go back here. You guys can go back to fishing. Hell yeah, fish! 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 Oh, you caught a shark! That's a croissant! That's adorable. Happy now? You got your croissant fish. Croissant shark, even. Oh, an actual marshmallow. What are you gonna do with your marshmallow bean? Save it for later. Put it in your pocket, save it for later. Why'd they get rid of flashbang? It was causing some killers to DC. Not DC, to yeah, it was causing killers' games to crash. So they got rid of it. DC makes it sound like... makes it sound like it caused them to rage quit. Oi, an octopus? I've never seen that before. How big is this fucking lake? Save it for later and roast it? Uh-oh. Watch me get a DM later from Bean that's just like... You... A fucking s'more. That's what Bean sounds like, by the way. Oh, here goes Fox. Mr. Lucky today. Dun, 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 dun. What is it? It is. Oh, not so lucky now. Hi Cryo, welcome in. Happy Saturday. How's your day going? Give me all your money. I would if I had any money. I don't have any money. No money to give. Just got off work? Hell yeah, congratulations. Time to relax. Kick up your feet and get yourself a snack. I was just thinking, is that the right phrase? Is that what they say? Fox knows the song. Here it is. Good time for the day though. Am I right? That was when the game was supposed to load us in. Who I'm gonna raid later. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Fish. Bacon's getting in that last fish before the game starts. Hello, where's my goose honk? I'll do it for you. That's what it sounds like, Flurry. That is precisely what it sounds like. You got a couple extra for free. the same sound comes out of me. Oh, Goob, you got a branch. What's that? What is that? Right, Flurry is the last fish. Dun 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 dun, what does Flurry get? Anything good? Just a normal fish? A shark? Oh, you got a wiggle potato! A wiggle potato! The wiggle, little wiggle, skull merchant. GG's. Oh my god. We start with it? That's mean. I've never seen that used before, where you start with the tracker on you. Oh, bye bye tracker. The good thing about the update to Skull Merchant is the fact that her scanners only have like one scannery thing, if that makes sense to anybody. No bacon! Da-da-da-da. No bacon! Oh my god. I have to remember to take off the hat when it's no longer Halloween. It is! Fox is currently playing Saga right now. We'll click on this way. Yep, actually safe. Oh. Hello. I will remember you. My head! To break it. Hello. What? My beamer lagged out. I die here.
I was over the jump.
Whee! That's fine. They got a gen done. We'll take that. We take that. Look at the baby run with the little legs. The little legs. I got little legs. Yes. Hello. I'm scared. She might come back for me. Hello. Hello, hello. This is obvious. Apparently no. Wait, he blasted mine. No, it's me. It's me. I should have just run away. I was being, what's it called? Stupid. Okay, Fox is healed. Nice. And they're on that gen. Two gens pretty progressed, which is good. Okay, I could still make it out of this one. My bacon. I've a little bit injured. Right, that one at the top is nearly finished. The one in the middle. So I might go and try for that one. In a second. Unless they know that I'm gonna go there. Unless they know that I know that they know. And then they don't. You know? Mini game! Mini game. Game in a game. Oh no!
It's all coming together.
It's all coming together. Okay, I'm waiting for her to pick up Fox and walk the other way. I rescue. And then I'm gonna die. I should have run away. Why didn't I run away? Hello. Can we not talk about that? Can we just like, look over there? Yay! Oh, they're friendly though. Oh, we take that. We take that. I think they're friendly. Okay, we finish this and then I'll heal up. Yeah. I think the gen in the middle is our next best bet. Unless that one's already been done. Actually, it looks like it's been done from here, so. Oh, you told me to follow you. I follow you. Yeah, it has been done. Where's the next gen? Ah, generator. Right here. I want this light actually. Oh my god, hello? Why do I always look to my window? Who's doing this? Why do I look to my window? Roman! Why do I always think that somebody's knocking on my window? Run. Duck. Run. Oh, there's one here. Wait for it. Sorry, I'll stop. At least offer some food. I'm a little bit hungry. Can I have a snack? Please. No, please. I'm sorry. It's time to giving. Please, no! Please! Please stop! I'm here! Oh my god. I did not think I was gonna get that one. They played well though. Play with your food. What's that? Oh, they had nowhere to hide. That's why my standstill tape didn't work. GG's, that was a good game. I like that one. Right. Deja Vu OP for gens. Yeah, I used to run Deja Vu and then I fell in love with my freaking Quick and Quiet Locker. Right. Is there anybody else that wants to play? Tell me now, please. Because I'm going to be creating a new lobby. Thank you guys for playing. Foxy Bacon, Vescu, thank you. We shall, unless there's nobody else, then we can get people that have already played in. If you're waiting for the next lobby, no worries, Dry Bones. So others can play? I mean, I don't think, you were the Skull Merchant? GG's, GG's, I enjoyed that match. Apple Nugs, I love your name by the way. Oh wait, I'm not in the lobby. There you go. There you go, you can have your fishing back. GG's and good luck with your next match. Fish. Fish. I felt bad because I hurt you twice in a row. Don't want to be tumbling. Oh, it's okay, Drew Bear. I just was standing behind that totem. I was like, there's no way she's gonna see me. And then I did completely forget that Nowhere to Hide was even a perk, and I was like, oh, never mind. I'm not being so slick right now. I did blind you. Yeah. I felt bad with the amount of times I blinded you. I was like, is she gonna kill me now? I wasn't the one doing the blast mines, though. I would never bring a flashlight and a blast mine. That was Foxy, I'm pretty sure. Right. Anybody else? I started on Deja Vu because there were so many solo games with randomers three gens themselves. Yeah. I often, when I do a gen, I just run in the opposite direction and then do a gen over on the other side of the map. Most of the time. If there's nobody else, we can just get some whoever wants to play in. Okay, I've just had a lot of survivors by me today. I think it's because, I mean, I'd say this, but I feel like a lot more survivors are bringing flashlights rather than flashbangs. It's been taken off now. I don't know, maybe, possibly. But yeah, good luck in your next matches. I hope you have some fun and hopefully survivors don't blight you anymore. Yeah, both times it's like on my game. Hey, yeah, but you opened the door at the end, so it's okay. Right. We've been live for 2 hours. If nobody wants to play, shall I do some killer matches? Or Flashbangs are crashing some killers games. Yeah, so on the Gen Blue, I was like, oh god, is my game gonna crash? Oh no! Killer Marshy? You wanna see Killer Marshy? Should we switch over and doing killing now? We could do. Killer Marshy arc. Killer Marshy isn't very good. Okay, I want you guys to know, I'm stating this now, I'm not a killer main, wow. I'm really bad. Oh, thank you for the follow. So, don't expect anything good. If anything, expect the worst. Because that's me. Now we stream snipe you. Do it. So I get in, be your killer. That'd be so funny. Oh my god, I got a match instantly. Hello? I was not ready for that. Do I have mods in chat? I do. I've got Bean, Cronin. I'm pretty sure Goob is somewhere around as well. Okay. Often when I play killer, I get some people coming in and being like, why did you kill me? You suck. I often have people come in and tell me that I suck. And I'm okay with that. Wait. Did anybody bring a flashlight? No. Then I can take off Lightborn. I'm going to bring Iron Maiden instead. Here we go. Turning on my VPN. Toxic servants? Toxic survivors? Never. I know. RPD. I hate RPD. Even as a survivor and killer, I hate it. Every time I go there, I am abused. Either abused as a killer or abused as a survivor. Toxic survivors for sure. Yeah. Right. We only have a few rolls. It's RPD. Maybe they're doing like RPD challenge. Please be the small version of the map. Please. It is the small version. Is it? Helipad? No, helipad. Oh, it's the left wing. Right wing long. Hello. Come here. Hello? Hello? They were right up in my grill right then. Oh, chair saved their life. Please, no. Don't loot me. I'll be embarrassed. Smack. Right. There's a hook here. I'm also blind as heck, so I often miss people. Straight up just walk straight past them. Oh, somebody blew a gen. Right above me. I'm playing Sorrow one time and the randoms on my team. Oh, the Auto Haven? Butted up the loop and disconnected the second they went down. Oh my god. Hello? Did this person go and rescue? Anybody else? Hello? In the bathrooms, are we? No? There's somebody here. I think the other people around here. They're gonna pop that gen. In 3, 2, one, oh no. Let them do their bit. No, I'm peeking on them. Oh, they went in here. Hello? We should have a hello counter. Oh my god, I whiff. I whiff. It's okay. We're okay. I can't get over the boxes. I'll just M1 them instead. Please don't be anyone here. Please don't. No. Okay. We're okay. Hook here. Hook here. Hook here. My skirt tricks are really far away. Hello? Michaela. And Sable. everybody gets an injury. Oh my god, I completely forgot. Why did they sabo this hook? Did they know they were gonna go down? At least we get to use a scourge hook now, right? Yeah! Right, the Sable must have gone upstairs. Hello, hello. Oh, she's Sabre trying to save the Leon. Oh, that makes sense. She thought I was gonna go downstairs. Right, I haven't hooked the Sable, so let's try and find Sable. Sable, I hear you. I don't want to chase you, you just got off hook. But you're healed, so I guess I'll go for it. Maybe. Is she gonna save? Oh, she didn't save? What? Oh my god, you scared me! What were you doing? Jump scare! Okay. Leon's on death hook. Lara's on death hook. I'm gonna leave them alone now. I think I'm chasing. Are you in here? Are you? Where are you? Who's this? Sable? Oh, I forgot that I was silent. I was like, why isn't she running away? Hello. Bye bye. Where are you? Where are you? Hello? Where is the door? I'm lost! Where? They haven't done any gems yet. I might just let them be for a little bit. Do-do-do! A little wonder over here. Let them heal up a little bit. Oh, hi Lara. I'm not gonna chase you. I'm not gonna chase you either. I want the Michaela! Gimme, gimme! Hello? Wasn't there somebody just here? I'm on my PC now. So I'll be a good mod. It's okay. Nobody's come in yet, you mean? Oh look, now I've given them time to do things. I've lost all of them. Was that first step? No. Sable! I saw you! And Michaela! Hello. Hello, hello. Right. Sable's next. Sable ran outside. We'll get Sable, and then everybody's... Each their own. Each their own? Everybody's fair game. Do you think the ass was a bit much? I don't think it was on purpose, but that might just be me being me. Right, fingers crossed, no power struggle. Nice. Okay, now we can, go on that gen. Go for whoever we like. We have to get some more hatchets. Because we've only got two. I hear Michaela in the main lobby or something. Where are the stairs in this fucking game? Green regen on top floor, yes. I would quite like to keep these ones for myself, but I mean, I don't think they're gonna get that far. They haven't done one yet? I didn't mean to hit the... I meant to hit the Leon.
How did I miss?
Leon. Why didn't you run away? You silly creeper. Should we let somebody go at the end, or should we just kill everybody? We'll let somebody go. We'll let the Lara go. Why not? It's RPD. No one escapes RPD. This is where everybody goes to die. Oh. Hi, Lara. Come back. Come back. Oh, you scared me. Catch game disable. You were played Leon. Leon, you jump scared me right before I hooked you the second time. You scared me so much. But GG's. Good luck on your next match. Right. We gotta get downstairs. She's right here as well. No way. That's crazy. I accidentally started healing. Oh, you had to stand your ground. You had to commit to the bit. I missed. That's awkward. Hello. Also missed that. Mori? Oh yeah, I can Mori, can't I? Yes. Not scared when you. Not nice when you get scared. No, look, when the roles are reversed, it's not nice. Yay! What's that white patch below her? Is that DBD trying to get rid of anything around the area? GG's! Good luck in your next match. Yeah? Oh, it is? Oh. GG, well played. Oh my god, it's on the- Roman! Nearly hit me with that. Seems to hit the floor a lot, yeah. I saw it yesterday on a bunch of trees and I thought the person was hacking. I was like, oh my god, how are they doing this? Right. Do we... do the same? Should we do a basement trapper game? Oh, no we won't. Right, we'll do maybe one or two more and then we will raid out. I think I know who I want to raid. But it depends what you guys want to... Jump scare, Ghostface next. I have only played Ghostface once. They were the posture check. Something tells me I'm late to the party. A little bit, 10, but welcome in. Happy Saturday. How's your day gone? I hope it's been good. you saw me on your recommended channel, I thought I'd pop in and say hi. Hello. Happy Saturday. How's it going? I hope you're having a wonderful day. I will probably make this one, actually, my last one, just because I'm getting pretty hungry and I haven't had dinner yet. So, I want some food. Just finished work and got an hour trip home. Oh my god. Good luck getting home. And hopefully when you get home, you can get some nice food in you. A good snack. Hello? Where is... Oh. I saw scratch marks. I think they're up there. They're also here. Ada's trying to do tree tech.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Reckon we can yeet this? Oh. Where did she go? Hello? Nice. I got one. I want that hook. Let me on the hill. Just make a really big step up onto the hill. That would be easier. Oh, Ada's my obsession as well. What? Oh, they fell down the other side. Huh? They're still up there. I got jebaited. Where are the stairs? No. No, I got absolutely jebaited. I'm not having it. Not having it. Where did she go? Oh, she's there. Oh, I didn't realize. Oh my god, what the fuck? That is disgusting. Who did that? Roman. Disgusting. You say you're a mess killer now and then. You're very good as Huntress. I appreciate that. I think it's only because I've been playing Huntress for... Huntress was my first killer.
Open the door or I'm gonna... Throw rocks through your windows, you dumb whore.
Right. Where is everybody? They've done two gens, and I've already got two hooks. Hi, Jill. Wait. Hello. Oh, I thought she was gonna go that way. I wanna talk about it. Oh, that was close. And again. Oh, she dodged. Come back. Yeah. Through the window. To the window. To the wall. To the search of Daniel Bolt. Oh, you bitches crawl. They're there. They went for the save. Haha, gamer. How could you do this to me? No mend. You can mend. Where's this? Oh. Where's this, cape? Don't teabag me! I'm trying my goddamn hardest. Oh, she's got balanced landing. Oh. Yeah, teabag that. Drop champ. Please, Shaq. Oh, that so would have hit her as well. Yeah! Broke on that. You mind posting a Discord link? I don't think I rejoined yet. Yeah, quite yet. Do we have Goob still here? Goob or anybody actually. Exclamation mark DB. Oh my god. Exclamation mark Discord will bring up my Discord. Thank you, Roman. Oh, hello. Is this. I don't want to talk about it. There were so many people and I didn't understand. I just didn't understand. Bolts? This map is... I thought I could go through there as well. You weren't alone. Oh, I haven't opened up this doorway. I thought I did. Hello? There you go. Oh, Kate. Hello. Oh, you know what? I'm not even going to try. Not going to try. I'm getting too distracted by people easily. Hello. I hear. Oh, nice dodge. Busy Tango. Where are you? How did you get there so quick? Nobody else be here. Oh my god, that gave me anxiety. What we have to remember about being killer is it's okay to lose sometimes. I'm not gonna win this, but that's okay. I got some good shots in. This map is also mapusive. Okay, we're on this gen. Hello? Are you here still? Was that a foot? No. Oh, I see scratch marks! Hello? Hello, hello? Oh, they're also over here. Where are you? They healed so quickly. Oh, that would have been such a good hit. Why couldn't you just accept it, you know? This is the person that teabagged me, so I'm going for them. I think somebody might have gone back. Hi, Jekyll. Right. They got that gen, but that's okay. I'm gonna put them on this hook. I know it's right next to the door. So they'll probably just unhook. I'm gonna get more hatchets. The more injured people now that we can have, the better. They're not on door. They might have gone to the other door. Oh, the door's so far away. I think they both ran. Oh no, one of them unhooked. Not at this door. They're not on that door yet. They might heal up, maybe. Hello? Did they run straight past me? Am I blind? Am I blind as a bat? Apparently. GG's. They get out. Maybe. Not at this door. Where are they? And on that door. What are they doing? Open the door. Aha, bingo bongo. I see Aiden. Where are you? Where did she go? Open the door. Hello. She might just loot me until they open the door, to be fair. Right, I don't think this person's on death hook, so if they want the save, they're gonna have to come back. I see scratch marks. Open the door, or I'll throw. Nice. Right, he might. I'm gonna try and force him to leave. I really want a slug. But I'm doing it. GG's. Man, we'll let the Jill go. We'll let Jill go.
Skill issue.
Now open the door. Should I open it for Jill? Where's Jill? Where are you? Jill! Jill! No! I'm letting you go. No! Stop it. I'm letting you go, but you can't go get your friend, okay? You have to just leave. No, I said don't go get your friend. I forgot he was in basement. Well. Go on then, Jeff. David, sorry. You can leave. Go on. Bye-bye. Come on. I don't have any more hatchets, so just leave. I don't have any. That's a lovely dance you're doing though. A beautiful. So beautiful. The sound Huntress makes when she lifts and throws the hatchets. Oh, it does sound a little bit like a little bit. Okay.
Open the door. Or I'm gonna throw rocks through your windows, you dumb whore.
I did open the door, so it's okay. You don't have to throw rocks at me. Or at my window, I should say. Right. We're gonna leave it there, I think. I'm getting a bit hungry. So, you let David go? I did let David go. Thank you everybody for joining me today. I had a lot of fun. Oh, Cilantro! Just in time to claim your s'more! I'm just about to end. Right, thank you everybody so much for being here. I appreciate you all. Right, for those of you that aren't aware, we are... Oh my god. I just closed VTube Studio because I'm so dumb. I'm invisible. Wait. Anyway, for those of you that are interested, tomorrow night is the first night of spooky movies for the Halloween movie night. So at 8 PM UK time, we shall be watching... what are we watching? What's the first thing we're watching? Is it... We're watching... Something. Why am I now like off the screen? Anyway. We're watching, oh my god, what are we watching? Does anybody know what we're watching tomorrow in movie night? I will look it up. We're watching The Conjuring. Tomorrow we're watching The Conjuring. For anybody that wants to join, you're more than welcome. It's over in my Discord in the movie night channel. But yeah, so I won't be streaming. It will just be that. I'll next be streaming on Monday. More DVD on Monday. So yes. Thank you everybody for being here. We're gonna go raid into... Who have I got live? I gotta check. Should I raid into more DVD? Okay, we're gonna raid into DVD. We shall raid into IC. I haven't raided into IC for a while, so we're gonna go say hi. IC is playing 24 hours of DVD. I've just realized that. So go wish him luck and support him. Thank you for Flurry for the resub. Thank you, Maku, for the resub. Thank you, Gina, for the resub. Thank you, Sky, for the resub. Thank you, Bean, for the resub. I think that's everybody. And thank you, Corona, for the 100 biddies. Thank you, Maku, for the 100 biddies. Thank you, Monkey, for the biddy as well. Is that everybody? Thank you, Corona, for the other biddies as well. Oh my god, Cronin. Anyway, here's my raid message. Go spread some love to IC. Hello, raid messages. Would you like to come to play with us? Hello? Or not, you know? No raid message, just spam my love heart emote, okay? Just spam. And then at the end put squish raid. I don't know why my thing isn't working. Why isn't it working? Anyway, we're gonna go see IC. This is the fail of an ending. Marshy likes toes. Lies. These are all lies.